What's up, guys? I'm Emo Padawan, and today I'm gonna be upgrading my rig with a new desk. As you can see, I don't have a lot of space for my mouse, so recently, about a little less than a year ago, I started playing Fortnite, as you can see on the stream, and that requires me to have more space to move around the mouse so that I can aim better. And as I can weigh, so not much to do about it, but in order to get better, and most of all to have more space, I decided I gotta get a new desk. So I bought an Arozzi? I just write it down here, as you can see, there. That's how you pronounce it. Arena gaming desk. So we're gonna unbox that and see what it feels like. That was all for box number one. Now we're gonna move on to box number two. Yeah! Both boxes. Now we're gonna mount it. Exciting! Guys, there you have it, the new desk.
How do you like it?
I like it. I had a lot of trouble to reassemble it. As you can see in the movie, I had to change the legs and everything. But apart from that, I'm actually really satisfied about it. feels nice. As you can see, I have a lot of space for my mouse. Now I can run with a lower sensitivity, which I like. And that's it. If you liked it and want me to do more unboxing videos, which I will do anyway, be sure to subscribe down there. What is it there? I don't know which side it is on. Be sure to subscribe and like this video if you like it. And until next time, have a nice one.